go first, Paul. Go ahead, over.
All right, November 2, this is November 2, Papa Lima. November 2, Papa Lima, east, east, east. And back to the east, the east, the east. I'll switch one more time. Back to the east there, as soon as the relay drops out, probably gone by now. Okay, over to you there, John. KD2RD, M2 Papa Lima.
Okay, real good. This should be interesting. Yeah, Mark, beaming east, east, east.
West, 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 west.
Beaming east, 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 east.
Beaming west, west, west.
Beaming east, 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 east. Collins, I'm sorry, Mark. So hopefully that was enough to Mark, over.
Yeah, that was excellent, John. Excellent, John. A massive difference with Paul there. Paul dropped right out when he was facing west. He disappeared nearly completely. Well, I shall press stop on this now, and I'll upload it now there, Paul. It will be on YouTube in about 5 minutes. YouTube, about 5 minutes, John. KD2RD from M6RKY.
Okay, real good. We'll look out for it. That's, your help. It's quite kind of you to give us to help out in the east west and the antenna comparison in really a way that's quite interesting to say the least. Anyway, I'll catch you later, Mark. Thanks for checking in, and there are a couple of the stations calling. We will shoot it over to Paul to wrap it up. N2 Papa Lima and the group, KD2RD.
Yeah. Yeah, very good, John. And appreciate that, Mark. Yes, really appreciate the work you've done there, and we'll take a look at that in a little while. As a matter of fact, I just turned on the computer here. But before I can watch the video, I'll have to go out and polish all the antenna connectors in the array to make sure everything's working at peak performance. I'm sure, you know, some people in Europe probably think that we're goofing around here like I'm just shutting off the amplifier or something. But I'm sure there's people on this side that when we switch to the west, they're probably saying, where the heck did those guys come from? Anyway, we'll say 73 is Mark, and thanks again for your help and the report, and hopefully we'll see you in a little bit better condition here on 40 meters. Just been fantastic here. All of us are having a lot of fun. I'm sure you are as well. So 73 is Mark, M6RKY in the group, November 2, Papa Lima. Cheers and good morning.
Yeah, 73's pulling, John. See ya.